Yeah, so I never boost, but I boost for right now. Gotta farm that dark elixir and that elixir to max out my base. This is my progress base. That's how I have it organized. All my storages are max, or they're going to max. Upgrading this cannon to level 9. Let's see what's out there. We're looking for dark elixir, mostly. I'm gonna try not to use my rage spells. Waiting on the queen now. I already have 2 billion elixir that I have stolen. Or close to 2 billion gold. That's right. Gotta work on that, gotta work on those defense. So I'll be right back when I get the queen. Okay, so we're back. Go check out a base. This is a 1 hour boost, so I'm gonna be pausing it. And then just start recording again when my heroes and my troops are ready. Like, this base has great loot. We want this dark elixir. So we're gonna start off the queen right here with the wizards. So I make a funnel right here. If we can take out this archetype right. We're gonna put the queen in the ground warrior already. He brings up our lead. I'm gonna rage. I didn't want to rage this time. We have to hit the queen's ability. We need the queen to take out the inferno tower ASAP. Okay, thank you, queen. He's gonna throw all these minions in there. I'll throw another rage because we really need to get this loot. We gotta get this loot. Man, there's bombs everywhere. The queen is gonna die right here. still got a good amount of loot. But let's go check how much was it worth. It was worth 277,200 dark elixir. So we made about 100,000 profit on elixir, gold, always profit, and dark, 4,400. So I'm gonna pause the video again and then I'll be back. Alright guys, we're back. Got a couple more seconds on the heroes. And let's go find the base. Sorry about the noise. Car's outside. So what we're trying to look is for a base that is easy to queen walk and just get the loot. Because as you can see, our Grand Warden is just level 5. It's pretty weak. We also gotta farm him up to level 10 as soon as possible. So I'll be back when I find a base, cause it's taking forever. Okay guys, we're back, and I would like to queen walk this base. I think we can get most of all the loot if we hit it from this side where the king's at. Let the queen walk. So let's try it. We need to join a clan right now. There we go. Make sure the queen goes on this side. One of the strikes is wizard, and then try to kill us. There it is. Right there. We will drop our king right there, then. Distract our wizard. Our Grand Ward E, our king is dying. We're trying not to use as many rage spells as possible. There's some right there. We would like to get at least the 50%. Not trying to drop my cards. I haven't even hit. What a waste of a Grand Warden ability, the worst ability. The queen, we had to hit her, and she died. No, she died. We'll have to drop this rage. We lost. What an epic fail. So a shame. I'll be back.